Welcome everybody to Friday Night SmackDown. And we've got an action-packed show for you this evening in our main event. It will be Finn Balor taking on Humberto Carrillo. And I can't wait to see how those two will work in the ring. See you soon. Here comes Bayley with a new look, a new attitude, a new theme song, and she is certainly going to make her money's worth here tonight when she's going in one-on-one with Candice LeRae to determine the number one contender for Shayna Baszler's SmackDown Women's Championship. Now, let's be said and known, Bayley put in a good show in that Money in the Bank, but Shayna Baszler just had that cutting edge, that die-hard feeling, and she became SmackDown Women's Champion, and Bayley's going to want to get that back as soon as possible. All she's got to do is beat Candice LeRae here tonight.
And from Anaheim, California, Candice LeRae!
And here comes Candice LeRae. This is her first opportunity at any type of gold, really. I mean, it's just another one contenders match, but if she could beat Bayley here tonight, you know, this could do wonders. I mean, she could hopefully get put on top of the mountain and become the SmackDown Women's Champion. But then again, she's got to face Shayna Baszler, who's one tough woman to beat. Can she do it? I think so. I think she's got that willing power to do it, but all she's got to do is beat Bayley here tonight. And here we go. This contest is officially underway. Here we go. These two are going to square up for the first time ever, I believe. Well, actually, no. False that, actually. The first time these two face off was in the triple threat to determine the SmackDown Women's Champion. But this is their first one-on-one contest together, I guess you could say. But this is going to be an interesting contest to decide who's going to win here tonight. Bayley's got that fighting edge, that new attitude that, you know, when she brings out that fire, she's, you know, never going to be willing to quit. As we saw from Money in the Bank, she was not willing to quit until she was just about weak as it is and not be able to hold on much longer as she can. And no fault of her own, she wasn't much, there wasn't much she could do left. But Bayley, she knew what she was doing the entire time, trying to keep it alive, but when you're caught in middle ring, nowhere to go, you're just going to have to tap it away. Especially, you know, she would have passed out anyway. So, I mean, good on her. But she's now going to look to try and get the SmackDown Women's Championship back. And now a nice German suplex there from Bayley. Bayley knows how much that SmackDown Women's Championship means to her. She wants that more than anything. And she's going to look to beat Candice LeRae here tonight. Oh, and a nice leg drop there onto Bayley. And now it looks like Candice LeRae looking to set up for a bulldog. As she hits it, it connects. Bayley is just in a bit of trouble here now. No, but Bayley fighting off Candice LeRae. Throws Candice LeRae into the corner. Tries to go for double knees, but moves out of the way. Candice LeRae. Oh, what a beautiful hurricanrana there from Candice LeRae. Kick to the back to Bayley. Now she picks up Bayley. Oh, and a jawbreaker there to Bayley from Candice LeRae. Oh, and a nice cheek kick into the head from Bayley. Looking to get the upper hand here. Now she's going to just stomp on Candice LeRae's body. Oh, looks like trying to set up for a move there, but doesn't work out. Oh, and a nice knee there from Candice LeRae. Now she throws her against the ropes. Uh-oh, she tries to go for something. Oh, but she picks up into a leg drop. Right onto the face of Bayley. Uh-oh, but Bayley counters, takes her over. And now what's Bayley thinking of here? Scoops her up, and a scoop slam there. dropping Kazuha Uewa on her back. And now she's looking to pick her up. Uh-oh. And she hears it, a belly to belly. Is that it? Here we go. Go for the pin here. One, two, no. Just the two count, ladies and gentlemen. Bayley can't believe it. She thought that would have put away Canister Way. Now she keeps him to go, but no, Canister Way caught it into a spinning heel kick there from Canister Way. Now she looks to drag her into the center. And what's Canister Way thinking of here? Now Bayley and Canister Way tussling for power, battling for strength. Oh, hits her in the face. And she looks to hit the kill switch. Is that a little, ladies and gentlemen? Is this the end of the match right here? Here we go. One, two, no. Just a two count. Kazuha Uewa kicks out. Bayley can't believe it. And now it looks like Kazuha Uewa looking to try and get the up hand here. But no, Bayley looking to stay on the upside. Uh-oh. Kazuha Uewa has got her. Uh-oh. And a nice DDT there. A nice, beautiful DDT. Kazuha Uewa bringing out all the stops in this match to become the number one contender. Oh, and a neck breaker there to Bayley from Candice Way. Now Candice Way picks up Bayley, throws her into the corner. Oh, but Bayley counts with an elbow. But now Candice Way throws her back into the corner. And now it looks like Bayley looks to be in a bit of trouble here. Puts up on the second rope. Oh, and a nice punch to the chest. Uh-oh. What is Kazuha Uewa thinking of here? Oh my god, a jumping neckbreaker from the second rope. Is that lit, ladies and gentlemen? One, two, no, and Bayley just kicks out. Wow, Bayley just kicks out. Kazuha Uewa can't believe it. And now Bayley looking to fight off Kazuha Uewa, looking to try and put away the match, but so is Kazuha Uewa at this point. Now what looks like Kazuha Uewa fired up, but no, Bayley caught her, goes on behind. Oh, and a shin breaker there to Kazuha Uewa, trying to make sure she doesn't stay on her feet. Now she just stomps on Kazuha Uewa, and now she's getting back to her feet into the corner. Oh goodness, oh my god, just planting her. Uh-oh, now she gets some rapid punches into the corner, just taking it to Kazuha Uewa's skull. Just punching it like there is no tomorrow. Oh, Jesus Christ. And Kazuha Uewa goes down. And now what's Bayley thinking of it? Oh, and an elbow drop to the back, to the spine. And now Bayley looking to soak in the crowd that are booing her. But she does not care. Now Kazuha Uewa rolls to the outside. Oh, tries to go close on, but Kazuha Uewa caught him in the rope. Now she moves out the rope. Puts up into a scoop slam, ladies and gentlemen. Now what's Bayley sending her to get to her feet? Looking to put away, cancel away. And now she's got a punch with her head. Oh, right into the mat. And now she's picking up, looking to take advantage. Well, cancel away is stunned. Cancel away is stunned here. She can't listen to where she is. Oh, now Bayley punches her in the face. Turns her over again into the kill switch. Is that lit, ladies and gentlemen? Is that the end of the contest right there? One, two, three, and yes, Bayley has beaten Kazuha Uewa and will get a shot again at Ground Zero to face Shayna Baszler for the SmackDown Women's Championship. Congratulations, Bayley. Commiserations, Kazuha Uewa. You know, Kazuha Uewa did put up a good fight, but Bayley just had that will, had that die hard fire to get back that SmackDown Women's Championship. She knows how much it means to her, how much she earned that shot. And then it was taken all away from her from Shayna Baszler. She used to want it back as soon as possible. And at Ground Zero, she now has the opportunity to take on Shayna Baszler once again, take away the SmackDown Women's Championship away from her, and become maybe a two-time SmackDown Women's Champion. But that is a brilliant match we've just seen between Kazuha Uewa and Bayley. Congratulations, Bayley. Unlucky Kazuha Uewa. We had the women's tag team champions, Peyton Royce and Billie Gay, beat Sonya Deville and Mandy Rose. We have Fandango and Tyler Breeze getting an upset victory on Bada Club. With, you know, such an incredible victory, just putting them in for title contention at Ground Zero. We had the Velveteen Dream beating Sheamus in a one-on-one contest. We have Johnny Gargano beating The Miz in a one-on-one contest. We have Ricochet beat Chad Gable. And in our main event is coming up next. It's Finn Balor versus Humberto Carrillo. Here comes your WWE Champion, Finn Balor. And this man has been such an impressive champion so far. And everyone's probably wondering what happened to AJ Styles from last week. Well, I have been told earlier this evening that AJ is in hospital after suffering a concussion from Finn Balor's attack. Also, Roman Reigns suffered some heavy injuries and is not here tonight. Also, two big stars that have been taken out by Balor Club, and Balor Club is now on top of the world. Roman Reigns is out, AJ is out, and we do not know when they'll be coming back, but I guess Balor Club has sent their message well and clear that Balor Club is going to stop at nothing to stay on top, and you can't hate that. You just got to respect what it do, but the way they came about it is not respectful at all, but I understood why. And now, you know, we don't know if AJ is going to be back in time for Ground Zero. We just do not know. But all we do know is, you know, we have a match here tonight, which will be Finn Balor taking on Humberto Carrillo, which I think is going to be an entertaining match, which I'm pretty sure whatever AJ is watching this so far, I'm pretty sure he's going to be scouting Finn Balor. Here comes Humberto Carrillo, a man that is very entertaining, very athletic, such a brilliant talent in the ring. And this match is surely going to be a brilliant contest. I just know and doubt it. It's going to be an entertaining contest. And here we go. And this contest is underway. Here we go. The bell has rung. Now, Humberto looking to take the attack first, but no, Finn Balor slits out from behind. Oh, now these two are going to tussle up. Humberto looks to have got the upper hand here. Finn Balor looks to be in trouble. Humberto takes Finn Balor to the mat. And now Finn Balor looking to get out of the attack and caught Humberto Carrillo now. Now he gets out of it just as quickly. Oh, and a nice Hurricanrana there from Humberto Carrillo. And oh, and a nice kick there to Humberto Carrillo, now a punch. Oh, and a nice punch there from Humberto. Now they're looking these two to tussle. Oh, and a nice Pele kick there from Finn Balor into the face of Humberto Carrillo. Humberto Carrillo is very stunned right now. Finn Balor throws him into the corner. But one took over chop, but no, Humberto caught it. Oh, and a nice package powerbomb there. Brilliant move there from Humberto. Oh, and a nice German suplex from Humberto. Humberto looks to have the upper hand here so far. Looking to try and take it to the WWE Champion, but it's not doing that much soon. But now he's trying to make sure the WWE Champion... Oh, my goodness. What a drop kick. Look at that. AJ just went flying over the top rope down to the floor. Humberto is like a ball of fire right now. I've never seen Humberto just being fired up. Oh, what was that move there from Finn Balor? Just a kick up into the head of Humberto Carrillo, just kicking him in the head. Jesus Christ. Now it looks like Finn Balor's waiting on the apron. Oh, and a nice drop kick over the top of a springboard drop kick. And then he picks up Humberto. But no, Humberto throws him over the top rope. Oh my goodness. What a move there. A cartwheel kick off the apron. Another brilliant move there from Humberto Carrillo. Uh-oh. What is this move from Humberto? Humberto's bringing out all the stops. I've never seen Humberto this fired up for a match. I mean, this is his debut. And this is impressive for his debut. Uh-oh, but Finn Balor's got him. Oh, and a gut buster there from Finn Balor. Now Finn Balor's going to get back into the ring because he knows how dangerous it is being on the outside. Now he's going to soak in the attention from the WWE fans that are booing him. Oh my God, and he flies to the outside. Humberto getting taken out. Now looking to put Humberto back into the ring. What is Finn Balor thinking of here doing? I wonder what AJ Styles is thinking of here right now. Oh my God, what a beautiful hurricanrana there from Finn Balor. Now go for a pin here. One, two, no, just a one count, a one and a half count, no less. I wonder what AJ's thinking of right now, just watching this match. He probably wants to get revenge on Finn Balor after what he did, you know, a couple of weeks ago. Oh, last week, may I add. And, you know, after all that's gone down from the past couple of weeks, the past month, you know, I'm pretty sure AJ is going to make sure to take that WWE Championship away from him this time. Which, AJ, don't get wrong, he had an impressive match at Money in the Bank, but Finn Balor just had too much in the bag. He had nothing to lose, and AJ had all to win. And now, and wherever AJ is now, he's probably in hospital watching this match, realizing what he's got to do, figuring off a game strategy on how to get into Finn Balor's head and how he can make sure to pick up the victory at Ground Zero when these two face off again, one-on-one in a contest for the WWE Championship. I wonder how that match will go. I mean, I'm pretty sure AJ will be more pissed off than he already is. And it's like Finn Balor's looking to tap for the corner drop kick, and he hits it. There goes Humberto flying into the corner. Go for the pin here. One, two, no, just a two count. Finn Balor can't believe it. He thought he had the match wrapped up right then and there. Oh, and a chop there. And a chop back from Humberto. And another hurricanrana there from Humberto Carrillo. Finn Balor looking to get the pain off his back. Just wrenching on the back. Now Humberto throws him into the corner. Uh-oh. But it looks like Humberto looking to set up and maintain a move here. Oh! What a move there. Humberto punches Finn Balor in the face. Finn Balor tries to break the way. Whoa, what a move there from Humberto Carrillo. Goes for the pin. One. No, just one cut, ladies and gentlemen. What a move we just seen from Humberto Carrillo. Wow, I've never seen something like that in my life. And what's Humberto setting up here? He's looked Finn Balor in the submission. Right in the middle of the ring. Finn Balor looks to be in deep trouble here. Now Finn Balor trying to roll onto his front. Trying to break out the submission, and he does so. On a nice drop kick there from Finn Balor. Now what is Finn Balor thinking of here? But now Humberto throws him into the corner now. On a nice kick into the leg from Finn Balor. Throws him over the top rope. And now he's looking to get that anger, looking to bring his inner demon into play. Uh-oh. And what's Finn Balor thinking of here? We're looking to take him back into the ring with a drop down into the ring. And now it looks like Finn Balor is going up. He's going to the top rope, looking to put away Humberto Carrillo. And he about to hit a coup de grace into the chest. Is that it, ladies and gentlemen? One, two, three. And Finn Balor, your WWE Champion, has picked up the victory here tonight. Congratulations, Finn Balor. But Humberto Carrillo putting a good showing. I've never seen someone take you know, Finn Balor to his limits, like Humberto Carrillo did. At times it looked like Humberto Carrillo could have beaten Finn Balor, and look at this move again, watch this. Boom! What a move there from Humberto. I've never been so impressed with a man in my life. He's definitely putting a good show in and showing people why he could be a future world champion and why he could be world champion material one day. But undoubtedly, Finn Balor's picked up the victory here tonight. And whether AJ is watching so far, and Roman Reigns especially, they're going to look to get the revenge on Balor Club. And I can't wait to see what is in store for Finn Balor and what he's got to do at Ground Zero to beat AJ Styles. But that's the end of the show, everybody. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you all next week for another episode of Friday Night SmackDown. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when your mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out.